Since the COVID-19 pandemic hit, more people have been wearing masks when they go out. But there's a problem. These are in short supply. But one Edmonton think tank has a solution, a reusable mask that can be sanitized by simply being tossed in the oven.
Putting the mask on.
The masks are similar in quality to an N95 mask, according to CEO of the not-for-profit, Ken Brazell. However, they have not been certified as such just yet, so he refers to them as A95 masks.
The concept here is to build a mask that has a very good facial fit, seals around your face.
The idea for a more protective mask that is also reusable came after Brazell went to the grocery store a few times and says he noticed not many people were wearing any face protection. So he began investigating what's needed to make a good quality mask.
On top of the mask, a good filter, and then hold that in place with a cover.
Brazell says the unique thing about the mask is that it lasts for 1 month following weekly washes and tossing it into an oven or toaster oven daily after use.
If you throw it in your oven, it's one way that you might be able to kill any virus that may be stuck within the fibers itself. And this is a good way to disinfect your mask at the end of every day.
In order to make the masks, Brazell's think tank partnered up with researchers at the University of Alberta. PhD candidate Connor Riziki says masking up is a good way to help prevent the spread of COVID-19.
It's going to take a long time until we understand the virus very thoroughly, but again, from the perspective of risk mitigation, this is just one of the things that you can do to try to limit that potential route of spread.
Put it into a small oven.
Brazell says he's already received requests from across Canada for the A95 masks and has full supply to share. From Edmonton, Cheryl Tasaskew, City News.